Welcome back to my YouTube channel. You are watching The Life of Neek. Welcome. I do have 21 subscribers. Thank you. So today y'all gonna be with me. I got two clients. I have a 12 o'clock, which I'm actually on my way to now. It's 11:24 and I actually have to stop by McDonald's because I want a frat. Starbucks. I'm not doing Starbucks today. All right, y'all. So I made it to the shop. I'm about to prep, get ready for my client. She should be here within the next 15 minutes. I knew better to do this. You know better. I did, but it's cool. When I say a realistic day in my life, realistic, because what I just did was just stupid, like real stupid, but it's cool, y'all. I'm about to unlock my door, get my stuff together. All right, y'all, so we're here, made it to the studio. This is the hallway, and here is the studio. So this is Lashes by Neek studio. I do own another business called Neek's Closet where I do sell online. I do sell bags and accessories and stuff like that, but I actually took a break from it. Don't ask me why. I don't know why. I need to get back on it, y'all. But we're at the shop. And let me see if my client texts me. Hold on, y'all. All right, so my client has not texted me. She is not here yet. So I'll go ahead and continue to set up.
Bad. I can't get out of bed. No drips make me bad. I can't get out of bed. Yeah, drips are bad. I can't get out of bed. No drips make me bad. I can't get out of bed. Yeah, drips are bad.
Break. It is currently 1:41. I have a client at 3 o'clock. So right now I'm just going to organize my lash cart. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna show y'all my lash cart because it's a mess, okay? I'm gonna show it to y'all after I get done, okay?
Mm-hmm.
to really clean, y'all. I had to turn the camera off, y'all. I was trying to clean. I have lashes everywhere. I mean, when I say I got lashes everywhere, I mean, I have lashes everywhere, okay? I don't even realize how much of a mess I make on a weekly basis. Yeah, I was straight in my area, but I haven't been in my jars. Like, it was just stuff everywhere, y'all. Like, I cannot believe that I let it. So, when you work, when you work, when you do lashes, you get sidetracked. Like, say, for example, if I was here from, I want to say 9 in the morning to maybe 6 o'clock. I work 9 to 6. By the time I get done with that last client, I'm not thinking about cleaning this cart. I'm making sure my glue is tight. And I clean my table and I sanitize and wipe everything down. And then I'm out the door. This right here, I have not done in so long. So I'm just killing time, y'all, until my client comes. It's 2:09 and my client come at 3 o'clock. So I'm going to finish cleaning my cart. And then I am going to work for my client. She is actually getting a glam set removal and a lash bath. So I'm removing her lashes and she's getting a glam set, which is the natural wispy set that I do have. So yeah, we're about to get her her lashes ready. I'm about to get her lashes and put the lint that I use on this. I'm about to actually sanitize them too. So yeah, I'm about to clean some stuff, y'all. I've been doing lashes for a long time. But my thing is, when you a lash tech, you never, ever, ever, like never, ever stop trying new things. You never, ever stop learning. You never, ever stop perfecting. You never, ever just not continue to move past for just being a lash tech. My next video I'm gonna do for y'all is going to show y'all how y'all can make extra money as a lash tech with ebooks, selling lash supplies and all. And as y'all can see, when I was organizing my car, y'all don't see no products that are branded with my logo on there, because I used to have a vendor, and then I believe when COVID hit China, y'all, it was just horrible. It was just the worst experience trying to get stuff shipped over here. So I don't have my lashes. I don't have my lash line yet because I haven't restarted it yet. Because I'm looking for a new vendor. And I'm currently trying out new glues and lash trays and things like that, so that I can go ahead and launch my new lash line, which will be coming this summer. So look out for that, y'all. But other than that, y'all stay tuned. I'm about to finish cleaning, organizing, and then I'm going to again wait for my 3 o'clock client. And yeah, be back, y'all. All right, y'all, so I just finished my second client. It is currently 5 o'clock. And that is my day. So I want to thank y'all for coming to work with me. Just looking at a realistic day of my life. But that is it, guys. So I'm gonna go home. Woo. So now I'm about to go home, y'all, and spend time with my husband and my children. So that is the video. Thank you. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment where you watching from, because I if I get other people, you know what I'm saying, a following to where I got people in Texas watching me, I got people in Miami watching me, I got people in Houston watching me, that's opportunities for me to come to your city to either do your lashes, do a lash training, or if I'm in your town, baby, show me where we going, period, okay? But y'all, I'm not gonna keep y'all too much longer, and yeah, y'all gonna be with me tomorrow too. We about to keep this YouTube videos popping. So comment below what y'all want to see from me. Like I said, y'all, I'm new to YouTube. Help me out. I don't know really what to blog about. Actually, I got some ideas, but I don't know. I only got 21 subscribers. I don't even know what it is y'all looking for in my channel. So feedback is very much necessary at this time. So if y'all can give me feedback on what y'all want to see from me, I promise I'll work something out with y'all. But that is the end. I'm definitely about to put my phone and my tripod and stuff up because it's about to sprinkle and then it's gonna rain and I'm not about to get none of my devices wet. So yeah, I'll try tomorrow. Bye.